it will feed off that. They have to use this atmosphere now.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the national anthems, starting with...
It is England. Phil Foden hits the post. Nearly came back to him. Guardiola managed to clear. First glimpse of Phil Foden's back. He won the ball. This is the UK's Croatian community. Different feeling. Walker. Walker couldn't find the return pass.
Overall, I would think.
Then two, then plays it into Sterling! That will do nicely! England in! Raheem Sterling's first major tournament! Mount, Kane coming in! And he couldn't keep the shot down, the referee's pointed for a corner. As Kane steps Mason Mount. Good try. Really good attempt. It had to be perfect though. He just has to watch it. Know exactly where his post in the goal line was. A hugely significant step. As England win their own...
Fantastic. What a performance, what a result to build on through this...
Looking at the players in the tunnel, you'd be thinking, you have to win. First of all, when you're in this fixture of all time, I remind everybody, 1872, here.
It's buying that.
Today, England make two changes from the team for racial equality and social justice.
They are doing that.
O'Donnell into the area. Shea Adams with a shot, which is blocked. John Stones did the work, but it was a shot on target, heading towards goal.
Completely different option.
Ryan Christie played up with Mount's delivery.
John Stones is there, hits the post. What a chance for England to take the lead.
Between players, find Sterling. Cross comes to McTominay. James, delicious cross. Kane is there! And he was stretching and stretching for it, but even if he had got it, he would have been flagged offside. Decent turn, looking for O'Donnell! Big save! And Shea Adams can't turn it home. That's a huge hand from Jordan Pickford. From Stephen O'Donnell. Rushing away with Mark Pugach, Roy Keane, Greg Souness and Ian Wright.
It's rained an awful lot in London today. It's 0-0 at half.
Here it passed. David Marshall, here's Mason Mount! Marshall got something on that.
First thing you've got to see, brilliant from Rook.
Ended towards Hanley, drops for Dykes! Cleared off the line by Rhys James, who's England's hero. It's another great chance for Lyndon Dykes.
4 or 5 minutes, it's going to be incredibly nervy for everybody.
And listen to what it means to the Scotland fan.
The straw in Glasgow, that only the fourth goal.
England would love to get more from the captain who has looked pretty isolated, but was punished by UEFA. Behind, and the goalkeeper's committed. He's been knocked by Sterling. He hits the post. What a start that would have been. Well, Thomas Backlick came steaming out of his goal. And as Vasilik came looking to tease the Czech defence, does that, and he's headed in by Raheem Sterling in England lead. Finally, England fans have something to get them out of their chairs. And once again, it's provided by Raheem Sterling. England 1-0 up.
Well, it's the two new boys. Saka breaks the...
Yeah. Kane trying to get away.
Here's Kane, with Sterling at the back post. Kane doesn't need him. Well, he's had a first shot on target now.
and Vasnik, who has made some stunning saves.
Wire, Suchek,
effort from distance from Hollis. She's pushed behind and away by a flying Jordan Pickford.
Jump into, it's a decent cross, Jakto is there, it's a good block, comes back to Suchek, and he's just missed the target.
Well, Luke Shaw believes that...
Still Harry Kane, save! Center, it's a little bit too much time to put it back to him. Saka is there this moment, it's going to be the reserve of England. Ring chip, Suchek away, comes back to Henderson again!
His first ever England goal has been chalked off for offside.
Well, so Bellic semi-finals.
It's finished at Wembley.
On a plate served warm
in a pub or outside enjoying the fresh air, enjoying the table. It's Gosens' cross, it was Muller battling for it, and Havertz who hits it, and Pickford who saves it.
What a good hand. Grealish, Shaw, across for Sterling. Run through the middle, it is Thomas Muller, England's nemesis, but not this time. That never used to happen, never ever. For Shaw, and now Grealish in! In comes the captain! This time! Time 2-0 England.
Look and look,
finally happened. England
were absolutely brilliant.
Full time. Make this years ago, England held their nerve for a 0-0 draw with Italy that got them to the 1998 World Cup. Underway. Battle. Sterling's got it through to Kane now, and Harry Kane has found the net. Well, that didn't take long. One brings two for Harry Kane. Given away. Nyarancho has got a good run on Stones here. Jordan Pickford makes the save before firing his anger towards those who left. This is Rice. Declan Rice with a hammer blow. Mount's effort is blocked. Peppering that Ukraine back line. Now they're out. Onside. Shaw pulls back. Sancho turns. But yet, it was in from Siakam. And that was good from Shaw. And then wide the follow-up. A few more barks and angry words from Jordan Pick of Euro 2020. Then the eye, Andrei Shevchenko, nor Gareth Southgate. Surely, there's Maguire! That's one step nearer. It is a goal early in the second half. From the head of Harry Maguire.
what England wanted. Shaw. Kane! Ukraine blown away. England on their way. With the corner.
Mount, Bukayo Saka are standing up. It's a collective thing right now. Saka. Space for Sterling. Mount is... There was no one there to finish it. It was cute from Harry Maguire. Grealish. On to Mount. Almost came through to Kane. Comes back to Grealish again. Denmark looked dangerous. Just not for a while. Good luck. Saved by